So there's a big court case over the Activision and Microsoft merger, and it's been started by the FTC. Now, in my expert legal opinion, eventually there's going to be a decision, and one side's going to win, and the other side's going to lose.